was a regular day in junior high for Chris. Same, hey faggot, same, watch out, bitch. Same older kids who treated him like shit just because he liked computers and he talked with a lisp.
Hey Chris,
they embarrassed him in all ways. Lunchroom, gym class, bathroom, hallways, all day. Sometimes it made him want to die. The fullest of the bullies was this one guy named Jimmy, a troublemaking popular kid who humiliated Chris every chance he could get. And this year, Chris skipped ahead 2 grades in math. To one's delight and one's fright, they're in the same class. Chris went to piss with the bathroom pass. Jimmy took his inhaler out of his book bag. Later in gym, he had an asthma attack. When he saw him in the ambulance, Jimmy just laughed. It escalated like stairs that move, until Jimmy decided that he was too cool for school. Years later, he was doing coke off the floor again when Chris graduated as the valedictorian. Corner, mumble talking, looking like a speedwalker, sorta. Bags under his eyes, days since he slept. Sweat on his brow made his face all wet. His wild eyes fixed on CVS as he pulled a bandana up off of his neck. Adjusted something in his oversized shorts, fiddled with it as he walked up to the door of the store. It was Jimmy, came here to rob this shit. He had done it a couple times and safely split. His arms swung pale, you could see his arteries vile as he's walking down the aisle toward the pharmacy. He surveyed the scene, only one dude in line as far as he could see. So he grabbed that pistol by the handle part of it and demanded OxyContin as he pointed at the pharmacist, who quickly obliged, handed over every pill they had on the other side. A pocket full of oxys as he went to bail, but the next thing he remembers is waking up in jail.
What the fuck just happened?
Chris had a flight that night to Japan. After one interview, they said he was their man. He'd be rich within the year. So say konnichiwa to the head systems engineer, Gia. But he's still an asthmatic, so he's at the pharmacy stocking up for his travels. Waiting in line, he's the only one. And then he sees some dude with a gun, it's fucking Jimmy! That same bully from school who had called him a fag and kicked him in the jewels, what a fool. Ooh, retribution would be great, cause Chris was in shape drinking protein shakes.
No way.
He'd been in the gym through college. Well, Jimmy graduated onto OxyContin. So when Jimmy turned around and started walking, Chris took a decisive step toward him. There was nothing that could stop him. He scissor kicked him in the side of the noggin on some MMA shit, and it